Well, this is my walk with my dogs on my third mile this morning, and I thought I'd just share it with you guys. Let's see here. This is all the county construction yard up that way where I just came from. That's at Taylor Park, about a quarter mile that way. Just beyond the telephone poles is Pantano Wash. See, I got a nice little route here. I'm sure you guys have seen the map, but I'm kind of curious how long I can record a video. Yeah, we're supposed to have an eclipse of the moon or sun today. I heard it when I was leaving the house. It's supposed to be able to be seen from Tucson, but I didn't catch the time. Said not to look at it with the eye, so. See those lights? I don't know. Anyway, see this guy hanging back here? He's pissed at me. I've gone too far for him. And her? She's ready to go. I took this lead off of her. She would bolt. And you know what? She'd beat me home. Again, the fenced in area. That's all. County construction yard. And over to the left here are private ranch homes. Yeah. The dogs are gonna like this. Probably end up with 4 miles this morning. And then again this evening, so I wanted to do as many as I can. See, I really want to get in shape. I think it'd make me feel better about myself. It'd make me do things. Well, not make me, but motivate me to do more. Okay, especially around the house and cleaning. Living room, the carpet, you know, selling my stuff that I don't need, the computer room, if I could, I'd sell my iPad. Mom uses it too much. And, with the new, quote unquote, iPad 3 out, I don't know how much I'd get for it anyway. I mean, time. But 2 years ago, it was top of the line, 64 gigabytes. So, anyway. This shortcut I'm finishing up the walk with, I usually go down that way. See the cars moving over there? That's Houghton Road. It goes up to Quick Mart, then Irvington, which I'll show you here in a little bit. Right now we're just circling the county yard. And these little outbuildings to the left here. There are gas pumps there. I don't see any sheriff department cars there this morning, but normally, first time I came around this morning, there's about five sheriff's deputies cars here, and in the evenings, there's usually that many. just on the outside of that small building, on the left of the big one, are the gas pumps. So we're all county, city, you know, fire trucks get their fuel. Yeah, it looks like there is, yeah. This one of the sheriff's deputy's vehicles. Let's see. Hang on, guys, please. I can't zoom on video, so it's part of the construction equipment. Anyway, I'm going to stop this horse so I can probably get back up to Irvington. Hope you enjoy.